stops. They're losing too many of them. They lose again.
And the Lightning have it. 1 minute to go. In behind the net. That's Paul. Kucherov, quick shot. Tip scores! And he's on the board! Brayden Point, power play goal. Back-to-back games, and he's got the puck. Here's Barre Boulet. He'll cut back, look to the line for Purvis. Purvis, Sergachev. Here's Point. Wade shoots! Scores! Brayden Point goals in back-to-back games. 1-0 Lightning. Back to the line. Here's Hamannik with a shot. A roller that floated in on Johansson, and he punched that one down to the blocker. Now with Point. Point and shoots! Scores! Brayden Point gives the Lightning the lead. 2-1.
Now there are the hands of the 51 goal scorer from last year.
Skate came up, cut him in the neck, and he died from the wound.
Forsberg's not sure where that is. They've scored! Brayden Point was there, jammed it home, and the Lightning have scored their third goal of this period. Stamkos flips it across to Kucherov. Kucherov skates away from Matthew Joseph. Onto the backhand to Stamkos. Stamkos wrist shot. Scores! Steven Stamkos with a shot. And was that tipped?
I heard something. I'm not sure.
This is going to be a hat trick for Brayden Point. There's Kucherov, one-timer, trying for the tip from Paul. And just failed to connect.
Puck was rolling.
Kucherov again. Steps in, into the slot, waiting, shooting, scores! Brayden Point continues this Lightning onslaught. Another power play goal, and it's 4-1 Tampa Bay.
We'll go back to the point there. There's Kucherov. Point in the bumper. Paul net front presence. Hedman lets it go, shot, a score! Brayden Point on the power play. And the Lightning have tied the game at 1.
Point in there. It goes off the post. It's still alive. Here's Hagel battling for it. And the Jets dodge one. That was in behind Hellebuck and off the post. Now Point again. Shoots. Scores! Brayden Point. No doubt about that one. And it's a tie game. One from Kucherov. Top unit right back out there to work. Here's Hedman. Kucherov, left pass in front of the point, and scores! Their third power play goal of this period. 3-1 Tampa Bay. Sergachev near side, just a little too far for Mott. Down the ice, here's Koepke. Koepke in there on Pesci. Looking for some help, he's got it. Perfect with a dish to Point, he scores! What a play, and a finish again by Brayden Point. What a night he is having.
And it is Jarvis trying to drop it back for Drury. Now that will start Steven Stamkos the other way. He's got a power play goal. Now Point with it. He lets it go on the hat trick for Brayden Point. On the power play. Drags it far side. And it's 8-2 Tampa.
It's a late offside call. Allows the Lightning to get a hold of that thing. Here comes Kucherov, back over the boards, trying to chip that around, give and go. Kucherov to the net, across, scores! Kucherov to Brayden Point, and the Lightning are on the board. Vasilevsky, and the rebound pops right out to Brayden Point. Point into the middle for Kucherov, back to Hagel, back across, in front, they score! Tic-tac-toe, Brayden Point. Finished it off, and it is 1-0 Tampa Bay.
Huberto can't come back, but he hasn't been able to get any chemistry with any of the forward combos so far, going back to last year.
Kucherov up for Point, he scores! And for the first time in his career, Brayden Point scores on his old home ice, right here in his hometown. Stamkos works it back across to Kucherov. Kucherov carries that down low. Hangs on, we're looking for options across, goes off a skate, they score! Scramble in front, tipped in, and the Lightning have the lead on a power play goal by Brayden Point!
Always a key.
Into the middle for Point. Point, who has given the Lightning the lead here tonight. Kucherov out in front! Oh, hits the post, that was Nick Paul. Rebound! Scores! Brayden Point!
far. Boy, he's played a ton tonight. Centering pass through everybody. Picked up by Hagel into the middle. Here they come again. Point wide open. Point scores! Brayden Point gets the Lightning on the board. And it's 2-1. Hagel and Kucherov. There's Victor Hedman who sends it in. All the way around the board where it's corralled by Carlo. Carlo checked by Hagel. Little help arrives from Kiki. There's his chance. Scores! Brayden Point off a forced turnover. The Bruins give it up. And 21 seconds into the game, Brayden Point makes it 1-0. Stick check there by Hedman. Back the other way comes Hagel. Hagel drops it off to Kucherov. Kucherov, nice move. He's in. Back pass. Shot. Scores! What a goal! Nikita Kucherov, brilliant, puts it on a tee for Brayden Point. And the Lightning are back within one. They'll bank it back to the point. Stankos off the bench, walks it along the blue line. Up top to Permix. Calling for his Kucherov in the middle. Point! Scores! Brayden Point one time from the slot. 3-1 Tampa Bay.
Tampa Bay 20-17. Here's Kucherov again. He's skating well tonight. Plenty of rest for these Tampa Bay Lightning players. Shot! Oh, what a save! What a goal! Another A-plus save by Gustafson.
Bounced away from Ristolainen, and now it's picked up by Point. Point in over the line, leads it for Kucherov. Spin move for Kucherov. Ends up back for Crozier. His shot! Tip! Scores! Brayden Point to the side of the net, and the Lightning open the scoring tonight in Philadelphia.
There's technique to fighting, but there's also survival.
Banked off the far boards for Brayden Point. He steps in, scores! Brayden Point, too much! 2-1!
The way New Jersey's going, sometimes you just got to bump it off the wall, get it out of the zone, and get on them in the neutral zone. Turnovers inside your own blue line.
Here's a big turnover, scores! Bounce right to Point, and he did not miss. 4-2 Tampa Bay. At center, Miller gives the puck up to Hedman. Hedman takes a look, gives it up the ice for Point, and his shot scores! Brayden Point with another empty net goal, his second. Sam Girard. Hedman trying to find that one, and up ahead is Kucherov. On the left side, he'll snap that one in. Takes a bounce out in front of the net. Point! Score! A bounce goes right to Brayden Point, and he has tied the game.
That department as well, too, the who's who of the NHL. No surprises there, really.
Here's Kucherov up ahead to Point. Point, all the way in there, cuts in front and scores. And there's one back. Power play goal, 4 points. Across to Steven Stamkos. Boy, think back to that chance Stamkos had. I believe it was still a 2-0 game at the time. Here's Hagel now. Hagel in front for Point. He scores! Brayden Point answers back. And it's a two-goal game again. Just after their first power play had expired. They had the zone time and the pressure on. Here's Kucherov. Back in the slot. Point! Scores! Brayden Point!
He's so good at finding that soft area inside the box. He hasn't found it as easily this year because he gets so much attention.
Edmund, head for Kucherov. Locked down Point. Point is in alone. And it's in! Brayden Point held onto it as long as he could, and he banks it off Schmid and across the line for a 2-0 Lightning lead.
Far better than that. And they'll try to break out of that right here. Here comes Kucherov. Flies into the zone. Pass Clifton. Out in front. Point waste. Scores! Brayden Point's power play goal. 1-0 Tampa Bay. Kucherov again. Turns and shoots. And it's deflected off a Canadian defenseman.
Here's Kucherov again. Out in front, Stamkos down low point. He scores! The top line was buzzing, and they get the Bolts on the board. 2-1. Hedman controls it. Kucherov into the middle, looking for point. Cleared, not out, held in by Hedman. 40 seconds to go. Stamkos shoots, saved by Ersson. Rebound! Scores! Another power play goal! Brayden Point! 4-0 Bolts! Kucherov trying to dance around a bit, lost possession of the puck. Now it's Brodzinski. Brodzinski turns it over. Here's Point with Kucherov. Back to Point, and he scores! There it is! Brayden Point gets the Lightning on the board. 2-1. Hold it in there. Had to be careful with Gustafsson leaning on him. He was up high. Here's Hedman. Across. Point in, and he scores! Brayden Point! Up, feeds it back to Hedman. Hedman loads, waits, shoots, glove save, rebound Point on the back end, hits the post. Oh, Brayden Point comes up, he scores! Brayden Point!
Brayden Point, the recipient of some great plays just for a second, and that's all it took for Nikita Kucherov to find him. It's right on the tape, and there's not much Shesterkin can do there.
By Hedman. Kucherov snaps that one up ahead for Stamkos. He'll rim it around. Kucherov back for Point. Scores! Brayden Point! A power play goal! And the Lightning have retaken the lead. 3-2.
Vegas' record over the last month or so.
You saw his save percentage numbers, obviously pretty darn good, but he only has 3 wins in his last 11 starts. Scores! The Lightning get a bounce, and Brayden Point does not miss his second goal of the game, and it's 4-3 Tampa Bay. Granlund tried a backdoor play to Cunning, and it's picked off by Point. Brayden Point steps in with Stamkos. Stamkos into Kucherov, rebound, scores! Brayden Point does it again! His 39th goal of the season, and the Lightning retake the lead. Back down low, here's Ruda. In comes Kucherov now to try to pull that one out. He does the Point, scores! What a play by Kucherov again from his knees. Sets up Points, and it is 4-1. Number one power play against the number one penalty killing unit. Kucherov in the corner, dying seconds of this first period, hangs on, fans on the shot, puck is loose, they score! He fanned on the initial shot, but they found the rebound. It's a power play goal for Brayden Point.
In his own skates, leaves it for Perbix, over one-timer from Lilleberg, big rebound, and Point had the open net, but he couldn't get it to go. That shot from Lilleberg goes wide, Point, wraparound, scores! After all the pressure from the Lightning, it's Brayden Point on a wraparound to give Tampa the lead.
At the line, dishes off to Kucherov. Kucherov steps away from Brody. Now it's Anthony Duclair. Duclair feeds it down low in front of Point. Scores! Brayden Point with an assist to Nikita Kucherov, who sets a franchise record with his 129th. Point.
I mean, 4 years ago, he had 20 goals as a defenseman. 20. I mean, he could really score. Gets up on the rush. Werenski is a terrific defender. Just gets injured.
Kucherov back in front. Scores! Brayden Point with goal number 44. And another assist for Kucherov. 1-0 Lightning.
In the world for 2 months. You're right. This may be one of his, if not maybe his best coaching job.
Great.
Here's Point, one move, scores! Brayden Point, what a goal! 2-1 to Tampa Bay!
From the wall, Kucherov on for Paul, in tight, wrong-handed Stamkos. Radish across, Kucherov to Point, scores!